guys go in there and eviscerate these creeps beyond recognition, that I am proud of you. That's it. No snarky job. Work of the Continuum Vault. Gulls, and you guys definitely are not going to like these gulls. Trust issues, we're sweating that one a little. Well done! Let's see what you've got! Mr. Moneybags. Down. Trash is another man's overpriced mistake. Splurging, I see. Vile conjurer before. Well, I've imagined fighting him before. I imagine fighting everyone the moment I meet them, and then I'd rank them in a long list of who would be the easiest to fight. Now, Lindsay, she's the child that walks Aghanim's dog. Lindsay's at the bottom of the list, but this boss is definitely somewhere near the top.
You.
evil one, gone! Oh, wait, there's a little more on the board. Absolutely insane. Continuum vault really has his work cut out for him. What are you buying? Can you buy two? Everybody, all you heroes, you need to believe in yourselves. You should bet on yourselves. Way too much on you. just an opening salvo, as old as time itself. Boom! It's a little something. A little flex for Aghanim. Let's see those guns. Oh. You're, maybe more the cardio, reps not weight, lean over bulk type there. No mind. Hurry forth with that fabulously low heart rate. Possibly be anywhere on a scale of 1 to 100, honestly. 1 being not tough, and 100 being unkillable death machine. It's hard to say.
Thank you.
That's a tragedy. One Aghanim is like 100,000 regular people, slurping their brain energy out of their skulls. It isn't something I do lightly. Remember, there's an Aghanim out there who needs you. In the not too distant future. No bad choices here. Wait. No bad choices here.
intended.
Isn't it magical, Papa? Isn't it magical, Papa?
To victory, heroes! Aghanim, the Mother Goose, notices that we are short a gosling. fight this wretched evil just like last time. This time, we change things up. We will. There's an Aghanim at stake! Come on! You the speech I had prepared for you when you all died at the cusp of an impossible victory? Lo, these mere mortals, these four courageous heroes, all died doing what they loved. Looking at someone they loved. Me, Aghanim, the all-lovable, looking down upon them as they die. The last words on their lips. We're glad you survived, Aghanim. You were the best of us. You... Well, goes on from there, but that's the part where you all sound good. Anyway, my sincerest thanks. But wait, there's more. Are you okay, really? All of that? These heroes fought so hard for this? My powers currently residing somewhere beneath a pile.